lives.
Is there a misconception of the fact that when we become famous, that we have these beautiful, perfect lives and that nothing is ever on a low? It's a bad conception. Conception, because then people always think that you have to be this grand old person that's just happy about life and everything because, what, we got money? Money doesn't make you happy. It never did. I mean, history will tell you that. And fame certainly doesn't make you happy.